Mike St. Martin once again. Tremendous intensity, especially 20 minutes of football. Quite a rebound. The follow-up almost goes in. They make a pretty good save. 2-1 loss. So close and yet so far again.
Yeah. So far it's been the story of our season, but you know, I can't. Their effort's been 100% everything that I expect of them. So, you know, unfortunately the ball's not bouncing our way, but it's not from lack of effort. So, you know, we'll stay together. We'll continue to push and get better, and sooner or later it's going to turn. So I was proud of the way we played. I thought we had a good bit of the play today. You know, they had a couple. Colin finished a nice ball on the first goal, and then unfortunate ball going across the box that just trickled in. So, you know, I was proud of our guys and the way they played, and hopefully
very close. Coach, thanks.